Over 10 years exciting the world, the Emmy Award winner Edvin Martin, the only Hungarian artist who has conquered the hearts of audiences on 5 continents. Combining the incredible sound of the violin with contemporary rhythms, he plays a Stradivarius worth an estimated $4 million. There are only 8 in this condition in the world. This is the same Stradivarius played by Paganini over 300 years ago. It requires its own security, including guards and armored vehicles. At the Torino Winter Olympics in 2006, more than 300 million people worldwide watched him perform on TV. With Olympic gold medal skater Evgeny Plushenko, for this feat, Edvin Martin was awarded the Emmy for Best Composition of the Year. Edvin and Evgeny return to the 2010 Winter Olympics to go for the gold again. In 2008, Edvin Martin's music won the top prize at the Eurovision Song Contest for its unique fusion of classical and contemporary sounds. Edvin is on tour in 2010 and 2011 with the Stradivarius Show. Together with Evgeny Plushenko and a dozen world figure skating champions, Edvin Martin's Kings on Ice show unites his beautiful playing with the grace of the world's best skaters. Edvin Martin is also artistic director of the official Vienna Strauss Orchestra, playing the best of Mozart and Strauss with a full Viennese orchestra. Bring the Vienna Strauss Orchestra to your theater. Edvin Martin, available for bookings for his Stradivarius show, Kings on Ice, and the Vienna Strauss Orchestra.